Okay, movie review time again. And this is the video I was trying to do a couple weeks ago when my camera decided to give me a hard time. It's a review for the movie Tremors. I know the glare's a pain. There you go. I mentioned Tremors when I did the review of Slither. So while it was still fresh in my mind, I wanted to go ahead and do the review of Tremors. Slither was an homage to a lot of those old B horror flicks. And Tremors is one of the movies that it referenced somewhat heavily. So we watched it actually at this point now. It's been a couple weeks ago, so bear with me. I'm going by memory. But it's a lot of fun. This movie came out in 1990. It has a great cast. Kevin Bacon, Fred Ward, Michael Gross, and making her film debut, but who was very well known at the time, Reba McEntire. She was a very successful country singer who had decided she wanted to get into the movie biz, and Tremors was her debut. Kevin Bacon did this a few years after he did Footloose, so he was a known commodity. Fred Ward has done a ton. He's been around for a long time, so he was definitely a star. Michael Gross literally had just finished the series Family Ties. He was the dad in Family Ties. He closed filming that and immediately started filming Tremors. There's one other actress in this that you will probably recognize if you look carefully. There's a young girl in this. The actress's name is Arianna Richards. She plays a little girl named Mindy. A few years after this, she was the granddaughter in the movie Jurassic Park. So if you watch Tremors, watch Mindy, look at her face, you'll recognize her. It's definitely her. How do you categorize Tremors? Well, let's see. Technically, it's a horror film, or maybe you might even call it sci-fi, but it's really a comedy, okay? That's really what this is. It's a blast. The dialogue is wonderful. The delivery is perfect. I absolutely love this movie. We have watched this more times than I can even begin to count. I don't do horror flicks. I don't do Friday the 13th. I don't do Halloween. I don't do any of the hack and slash gore type movies. And although a lot of people do die in this movie, it is so over the top and so goofy and funny that it doesn't bother me. I'm not going to tell you the entire plot. Basically, this takes place in a little town called Perfection in Nevada, out in the middle of nowhere in a valley. One road that goes in and out of town, and that's it. Fred Ward and Kevin Bacon play a pair of handymen. Fred Ward's character is Earl Bassett, and Kevin Bacon's character is Val McKee. They're like sad sack type characters. But they're the heroes of the piece. They, through various things, find out that the town is basically under siege by some creatures that are underground. They're giant worms. I believe someone mentions that they're about 30 feet long. If you ever saw the classic science fiction movie Dune with the huge, massive sandworms, think that on a smaller scale. These things, when they come up out of the ground, you know, their heads come up and their mouths open up like the petals of a flower, and out come tongues, for lack of a better word, many of them, four or five of them, but they're really like giant snakes. They're big, beefy, round things that have a little head with a mouth and fangs, and they hook you with those fangs and then pull you in to the big worm's mouth, and that's how it eats you. So a lot of hilarity ensues as they try to survive these things and try to kill the worms. I won't tell you how it ends, but many, many, many of the town folk do survive and live on to have hopefully happy, healthy lives. It's just a lot of fun. It's a goofball movie. Michael Gross and Reba McEntire play a husband and wife, Bert and Heather Gummer, who are survivalists, and they've got every kind of weapon under the sun, which will come in handy as they try to combat these critters. They also teach them how to make some pipe bombs, basically, out of a few household chemicals in the right proportions. Anyway, it's just a lot of fun. I really, if you like goofy, fun horror, then you've got to check out Tremors. Now, when you do, if you go looking for this to either download or rent or buy, be forewarned that there were numerous sequels to Tremors. Tremors itself came out in 1990, but then there was a 2, a 3, and a 4, plus there was a TV show, a short-lived TV show. I'm not recommending any of the sequels or the TV show. Not that they're bad, per se, but this is the good one. This is the only one that has Kevin Bacon, and I believe it's the only one that has Reba McEntire in it. Michael Gross, I think, is in all of them. And I think Fred Ward was in the second one, but stick to the original. That's all for this week. Come back and see me.
See ya.